It's a beautiful thing. This is the MINIM from Old Blood Noise Endeavours, and the MINIM is a reverse delay reverb, or in this case a reverse reverb delay, because the reverb feeds into the delay. But this video only deals with the reverb component of the MINIM, which is one half of the reverb delay block. Are you confused? Don't worry. Let's first of all turn it off. It's off. This is the dry sound from this Relic Depot Strat clone into my XFX AC20 model. Lovely and clean. Let's turn the MINIM on and notice anything different? No, that's because I don't have the reverse wound up or the delay wound up or the reverb wound up. Let's wind the reverb up because it's what we're talking about today. A nice kind of washy reverb. You can alter the decay on it here. And this control, of course, is the mix control for the reverb level. They can have more reverb level than dry level if you wish, or just keep it halfway as I have done. You've got a modulation here as well. It introduces kind of a harmonic tremolo modulation. Have a listen. Speeding it up will make it so fast that you can hardly hear it. Right, because that LFO is moving pretty quickly, but if we back it off, almost gets phasey when it's down low. So that pretty much is the reverb component, and it feeds into, if we turn this up, the delay component, right? And that's when the ambient qualities of the MINIM start to become evident. But this video is only dealing with the reverb, so I'm not going to talk about it or the reverse block, which sounds like this. Just a sneak preview. Next video is about the delay component. See ya.